All right, hi everybody. Welcome to Deskcar Gaming. We're playing some Gladius 2v2 here.
What is your command?
Okay, what do I got? That's a fermentation pool.
My lord, we stand ready. Our faith is our shield. Our faith is our shield. We tread the path the Emperor has shown us.
I don't have a good. Huh. I don't like my start. Shoot, that was Land Speeder Rush, that is true. I could go for a labor corp rush with a growth one, I guess. Okay, let me figure this out. Think that's what I'm gonna do is rush to Labor Corp. Cause I have fermentation pool, so. All right, hello Jay. You don't have to talk, but just so you can hear me through voice, so I don't have to type. I think I'm going to Yeah, I think I'm going to. Oh, that reminds me.
Isaac.
Aren't we playing against you guys?
What?
You guys
Yes.
go to drop pod two.
Can you repeat, please?
We stand ready. We tread the path the
My
Emperor has
English
chosen.
is not very well.
I wanted to live stream this.
We stand ready. We stand ready. Forge ahead into glory. Our faith is our shield.
That's weird. The cultists followed me.
Our faith is our shield, my lord. What is your command?
Well, there's a lot of wildlife where I am.
What is your command?
Jay, do you remember the factions that they picked? Okay. Oh, this is on normal speed, right? This is not on fast. Oh, God. I'm wondering why my building is taking so long to make. Ah, oh, great. I just love normal speed. Oh man, this feels so slow.
We stand ready. Our faith is our shield.
I hate when people go your color. Because your color looks like the color when you don't capture an outpost. I don't know if you purposely go that color, so people have a hard time figuring out. Or maybe you just like that color.
We shall. My lord, what is your command? We tread the path the Emperor has shown us.
Wow, when you play a lot of fast games and then you go back to normal, man, it feels so slow. Like I'm used of my buildings building in half the amount of time, my troops coming out in half the amount of time.
What is your command?
Yeah, I mean, thing is, you can. I was maybe when people just started playing fast speed, I was on this. I had the same thinking like you, like, oh great, all my build orders are gonna be messed up. But it didn't change my build orders that much. It just made things come out quicker. So instead of like getting things done at a certain turn, you would subtract 10 turns from it. Like for instance, like Tau, I used to have like turn 40 hammerheads, and on fast speed it's like turn 30 hammerheads. Well, the wildlife is literally taking all my outposts over again. It's taking forever for my hero to come out. I do not like playing normal speed.
shall we move without hesitation. Our faith is our shield. What is your command?
Well, I have an energy tomb right here. Oh no, wait, it's 4 tiles from my city. You cannot have it. Well, it's not normal speed, I mean. There's a lot of orc fungi here.
We heed the Emperor's call. We stand ready. Deny not your fate, vermin. We stand ready, on to the tip of the spear.
The tip of the spear. Uh-oh, sting wings. All right, gonna have to need Devastator. There are millions. All right, I'm unfortunately gonna have to take this Rekka post. You can't place a city here anyways. Cause I need Rekka, I don't have any Rekka in my area. What is your command?
What do you command? What is your command? We stand ready. What is your command?
Wow, we got a party going in this drop pod too.
the spear. My lord, together we move without hesitation. Our faith is our shield. As one into the gathering storm. Conviction on you. Wherever you tread,
I am ready to lead. Brother Captain reporting.
We stand ready.
Brother Captain reporting. It is time, brothers.
We tread the path the Emperor has shown us. We stand ready. Unto the tip of the spear.
There's a lot of wire weed on this map. I guess it's set on normal. Yeah, it's gotta be on medium.
Brother Captain reporting.
I'm so tired today.
stand ready. Rally on me, brothers! Charge!
My lord, our faith is our shield. My lord, our faith is our shield.
Brother Captain reporting. I am ready to lead.
Assault Marines deploy.
We stand ready. Our faith is our shield. I am ready to lead.
Honor. As one into the gathering storm.
Brother Captain reporting. Into the fray, brothers!
We stand ready.
Brothers, we did not.
We stand ready. My lord.
My lord.
What is your
It's pretty cool that this mod that did they did the voices for the factions that was all done by like people that did it for free. That's crazy. You dare attack me. What? So you mean someone that did this mod for the voices paid somebody to do the recording and they don't even Wow. See, I would think like maybe the Gladius Studio would want to buy the copyright for the voices that they did for the game. You think they would want to do that? Unless they're really cheap. Because it's pretty professional, like. Like, I would, if you told me the devs did the sound for this game with that mod, I would believe you. It doesn't even sound like amateurs did it.
I am needed elsewhere,
my lord. Together we move without hesitation.
My lord. My lord.
Onto the tip of the spear. Assault Marines here.
Oh, we got a robot in the middle. Robot in the middle.
Brother Captain reporting. Brother Captain reporting.
We stand ready. As one, into the gathering storm. Forge ahead into glory. Yes, my lord.
I found a wreck.
Our faith is our shield.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Not gonna lie.
Ready to lead.
So I think I'm just going to do double barracks into a quick orbital relay into Terminators. Like, I'm gonna start building some,
I am ready to lead. You will not survive.
Awaiting instructions. Our faith is our shield. Of the spear. Assault Marines here.
Brother Captain reporting.
No. The robot. I forgot about the robot. Okay. Well, if it's just one robot, it's not so bad. I can deal with one. It's more if it's like multiple robots, that's gonna be the heresy.
ready for combat.
What do you command?
Our faith is our shield. Ready for combat. What is your command? Together we move without hesitation. We stand ready. Brother! Our faith is our shield.
Well, that's good. Good to hear. So that robot is injured. Devastator's coming out. Yeah, I think normally, Jay, I would go double barracks, double armory, but because I have a fermentation pool start, it makes more sense going science and early orbital relay because I can take advantage of the growth production. That's what I'm thinking. Wow, you got a lot of crew hands. No hero from you. No hero game. Okay. Oh, you have a lord. I'm trying to figure out where you're. Oh, there he is. I need to secure this relic over here. I'm gonna send, I guess, my Devastator down that way. Although, I need vision. Yeah, it's in the forest. I'll have to send my chaplain to eat the Overwatch shots. Yeah, my chaplain and Devastator can clear that for me. Secure that relic. Yeah, I'll need vision because it's in forest. Yeah, if it's in forest, I don't have vision of it. I'm pretty sure that's how it works.
Brother Captain reporting.
So there is
an enslaver.
So much wireweed in this map. I'm not used to playing with wire weed on low or very low setting. Guess I need to get thunder cannons quickly. Doesn't help that they push thunder cannons farther in the tech tree. That, I didn't like that change, what they did with Space Marines. So...
What is your command? March unto the foe. What is your command? March unto the foe.
I am ready to lead.
It will be as you command. Assault squad charging.
Alright. Killing the wildlife. It's always fun. Yeah, we got like, I think we got 3 extra people watching the live Discord feed, so that's pretty cool. Yeah, I subscribed to Discord for you guys. I paid, it was like $2.99 a month to be able to stream at 60 frames per second. So some people stream Discord, but they have the free version, which is like, I think it's like 780p at 30 frames per second. Give me my devastator. As long as we're not against Tau, man. I hate Tau so much. I mean, I don't mind playing Tau because I just kill everybody with Tau, but like playing against Tau. Oh, man. So I believe I can shoot.
Hands, brothers. Yes, my lord. Together we move without hesitation. Our faith is our shield. We stand ready. What is your command?
All right, gonna have to get Melt-A-Bomb so I can deal with the robot quickly. Wow, look at all those hornets, man. Hornets everywhere. So are you saying one of the players is a brand new player? Is that, maybe it's Nagata? I've never played against him. So here's my take on the balance right now. Here's my feedback on how they could fix Tau. So to fix Tau, either the drones need to be less spannable, like the piranhas can spawn them every 5 turns, so I think that's an issue. The main issue with drones is that they own infantry, so they do a pinning effect, which basically is very, very strong. You can, yeah, well, you're not really doing damage that much with the Piranha. It's more of the free spam drone. That cherry on the top is the Piranha can do a little bit of damage to heroes or tanks or whatever. But if they got rid of pinning on drones, then fine. They can spam drones all they want. But the main problem I see with drones is the pinning, or that they're too easily spammable with the Piranhas. So they need to fix that. Sky Rays need to be pushed back and switched with Hammerheads. Or give Sky Rays only one missile to fire. I think that's would balance Sky Rays tremendously. Or make Sky Rays So my train of thought is going out the window. Okay. So I need to be in position. I'm pretty sure I can hit this. It's on a cliff. I just need vision. So wait a turn. And then... okay, so let me finish. So Sky Rays, either switch them with Hammerhead in the tech tree. Yeah. Or make them fire only one rocket, or make them more dedicated to what their role should be, which is anti-air, kind of like the Hunter and other units. With the penalty to land targets and give them two missiles, whatever. But I just think it's the Sky Rays outclass every single unit in the game. Even the units that are further in the tech tree for Tau, the Sky Rays are still better than those units. So well, here's the thing, fine. But put them farther in the tech tree. Or, if you're going to have them so early in the game, then they should only have one missile. Or, have a tech thing in the tech tree to unlock both missiles. It's just right now, it's just so broken. Like, you put in 2-3 Sky Rays in a spot and you just unleash hell with the missiles. And the main problem is it wouldn't be so bad if it was really late game. But we're talking like early mid game and you got freaking Sky Rays that can hero hunt or kill whatever unit, jink up and then run away. It makes it like there's no strategy involved. It's super safe. It's yes, my as you wish, brother. Yeah, you can tell I'm not a fan of the balance right now with Tau. You're right. Well, that wildlife, man, it just wants to. So basically turn 40 on normal speed is the earliest you could get two Sky Rays out at this point in the game. When I was playing Tau. But generally speaking, turn 40 would be the earliest possible if you got lucky. Usually it's turn 40, 40-ish. Or if you're late, turn 50, but. Like, I would love to have a conversation with. Like, I know Rock knows that people aren't happy with the balance of Tao, but I guess he's like afraid to change it because I don't know why. Like,
our duty calls. We stand ready for the Empire! Wherever you tread, what is your command?
I am ready to lead.
Our duty calls.
Alright. Yeah. All right, let's put the science. And then Melted Bombs is coming up, but.
Onwards to the front.
Our faith is our shield.
I think I have enough to kill this.
Let us advance, brothers.
My lord.
It's kind of close, or maybe not.
Brother Captain,
you know what? I don't think I do.
What is your command? What is your command? Our faith is our shield.
All right, I can buy a science scroll with my chaplain.
We stand ready.
All right, do you have any relics or no? You haven't got relics yet. Okay, so I've got a HP and loyalty. I assume you want to take my loyalty relic from me. Are you doing a 2-base Necron or are you going to go to 3 eventually? Two-base Necron. You don't see Necron on 2 bases that much. Necron. Oh, 160 to buy the items. Okay. I'll have to wait. Alright, one, two. Yeah, I like to have four Devastators. And then I need to. Orbital relay. Send me to war.
Together we move without hesitation. Awaiting instructions, hunting for targets. We will be there first. Heavy weapons. What is your command? March unto the foe. My lord. Yes, my lord.
Yeah, I probably should have got the icon again for the chaplain, but
yes. Follow me.
All right, before you kill stuff, let me
yes, my lord.
Move. In position to gain experience.
Heavy weapons.
Chaplain to the front line.
As you wish, brother. Brother, in the Emperor's name we go. We stand ready. As one into the gathering storm. Ready for combat.
All right, wait. Let me.
Ready for combat.
I could probably. Just
yes, my yeah. Lord. Yes, my lord. Assault Marines here.
Brother Captain reporting. Emperor, guide me. What do you command?
My lord.
Actually, I should be getting orbital scan. Ah, damn it. Ended my turn. So this should put me to 40 research per turn. You should get the HP relic because you got vehicles. Although your vehicles are only like 26 HP. But yeah, I think vehicles is better. Kind of sad they nerf orbital strike. Yes. with the captain. Used to do way more damage. Yeah, but now you have Sky Rays, which are like, they're like heroes in themselves. Like, I would literally take a Sky Ray over any hero in the game.
Yes, my lord.
Yes.
That's how broken I think Sky Rays are.
Our fate is our shield, my lord. Quickly, brothers, into position. Heavy weapons here. Yes, my lord.
Oh, nice.
Yes, my lord. Hunting for targets. We stand ready.
What do you command?
We will be there first.
I need this. All right, pick up orbital scan.
Yes, my lord.
So what, I'm like one, no, I'm a few kills away. So this is what we need to, yeah, we gotta keep pushing the middle, and then once we find them, we need to kind of set up a trap, or we could try to go kill one of them, but my devastators are more for setting up a trap. Your barges though are pretty good, but I'm getting orbital scan to help us get a better idea where we should position our guys. Yeah, I think we should shoot for that. Yeah, that definitely will. That one ability from your lord is huge. It literally allows you to push and kill units on every time you summon the Praetorian Guard.
What do you command?
So we still haven't run into them yet.
March unto the foe.
Our faith carries us forwards.
Let us advance, brothers. Yes, my lord.
No, I'm not in position to get the experience. Okay. So much wire weed, like. Once. Oh, we should try to get that. Help us. Okay. So I say we try to kill that fortress. I mean, I'll scan. Alright, he went Devastators. But I think with your barges, if we can. The barges can definitely. We just have to. The scarabs are good for overwatching.
Yes, my lord.
But we can. I think we can overpower him quickly and kill that fortress. But yeah, we should get the experience first in the middle here. I mean, I can melt a bomb. Two melt a bombs kills a fortress, so. Whoa, that's a lot of experience. Your Praetorian guards, yeah, you'll get the Praetorian here for sure. The good news is he's only a level 2 captain, so. Unless he went double captain. I don't think he went double captain because he has devastators and stuff. To do double captain, you pretty much have to dedicate everything to heroes only. Yeah, usually with double captain, you usually don't really have an army. And the fact that Orbital Strike only does half the damage it used to do, it's. So let's take these scorpions out. And then we can push right in. I mean, I have assault marines that can fight in the forest. Got my orbital strike.
We stand ready. Awaiting instructions. Forward, brothers. Ready for combat. We stand ready. Heavy weapons here. We tread the path the Emperor has shown us. Take us closer to the enemy. I am ready to win.
Our faith is our shield.
Yes. Yeah. I know. I've also got, the wildlife's hitting him. Yeah, so yeah, with your Praetorian, he's definitely in this forest here, so I'll scan it, and then you could probably do a summon, and then start killing his devastators or whatnot. Or, we got some tacticals right here, in front of us. So, they at this point in the game, they should try to have taken the middle. I always say this in 2v2s, if you cannot take the middle, it's so hard for you to win the game. Because the team that takes the middle can usually join their forces. So he's got artillery, which will counter my infantry a little bit, but you have a healer, so you can heal my assault marines here with the cryptic. Okay, I'm going to do a scan, all right? That's the idea. But also heal my, with your cryptic, heal my, Space Marines. Okay, so I'm going to scan there. And I think we'll go. In his name, I go. So I can also orbital strike one of the basilisks, but you can jump a Praetorian right in there, and we can kill a basilisk. Nice. Yeah, I can take it out. We stand ready. Assault Marines here. Take us into the thick of it. Yes, my lord. What is your command? Brother, we go to war. Take us into the thick of it. Devastators reporting. Devastators reporting. All that wire weed. Onto the tip of the spear. Devastators relocating. What do you command? Yes, my lord. Seeking out the enemy. So actually, you're zoning them pretty good with the Praetorian. You could have did the defense up. That would have made your Praetorian really hard to kill. Ready for combat. He should be going after your basilisk, though. Or your barges are going to be... They can do a lot of damage to... Look how much damage you do to our basilisk with your barges. So he's not targeting the right unit. Like, this assault marine has no melted bomb, so it's not a threat. Okay, I can melt a bomb the tower. Yeah, the armor would have made it like invincible. But you can armor up. Well, usually you want to armor up with the Praetorian when you do it, but yes. You can't armor up your barges because they're vehicles. Yeah, so just, I guess you could heal my assault marines again. I'll maybe move your cryptic in the ruins, right? Where your barge is. Yes, my lord. I assume I am needed there. Send me to war. Oh, no, I was going to go there with my assault marines. Never mind.
It will be as you command. For the Emperor! We will smite his foe! Ready for combat. Our faith is our shield. Forge ahead. What would you have of me? I am here. Tread the path the Emperor has shown. We will smite his foes. We stand ready. We will subdue the wicked. Awaiting instructions.
So yeah, move your cryptic there, I guess.
Awaiting instructions.
And then I'll move my salts.
I am ready to lead. Assault marines here.
Well, no, I gotta get healed. Oh gosh, no, you didn't. I know, but I was gonna move right here where your barge is. Okay, fine, just heal them. No! Ugh. Didn't need to do that.
Quickly, the enemy will not wait for us.
Jay, you're going to get my. Okay, let me think here. Yeah, that thing's gonna die. Yeah, no, totally gonna die. Well, that's one tower down. That was his power tower. I mean, the artillery is a good counter versus my composition. Definitely, if it was 1v1 and I didn't know I was up against AM, he would have definitely killed me. But your Cryptek's job is to heal my troops.
Ready for
combat. Oh, sorry. Yeah. I forgot. I thought your Cryptek heals every turn. Oh, you know what? I'm getting that mistaked with the Pain Boy. Yeah, those assaults are dead because you moved your freaking your scarabs, and I had to go there to kill the tower.
What is your command?
You have no heavy destroyers, right? I think we can kill this basilisk. I can get two Devastator.
Let us advance, brothers. Yes, my lord. Our faith is our shield. Our duty calls. As you wish, brother. What is your command?
Just hit it with the scarabs.
Brother Captain reporting. My lord. As one into the gathering storm. Deny not your fate, vermin. With conviction unyielding.
All right, now he's really screwed.
Yes. Purge the unclean. Assault marines here. In the Emperor's name, we go.
That's a good game. They're losing artillery and everything. That is good game. Yeah, the heroes were gonna die. So that was it. Well, the fortress plus the heroes. Military wise, wow, Deathcry had the highest. That's weird. I didn't feel like I had the highest. Oh, worst research, yeah. Well, I caught up. If you look, my research was the worst, but I caught up at the end. I was equal to everybody's research. So if I go to resources, 800, yeah. Okay, so I'm still slightly at the very end, but actually, I've 24 created. Units killed. I killed 33. Oh, it counts neutrals. Yep, okay guys, I'll see you next time.